What's up, Cardinals? I'm your host, Sienna Robles.
And I'm Fran Gavia, and these are your announcements for Monday, February 4th, 2019.
I thought that was me.
No. Attention students, the Rotary Club of Montebello is sponsoring an essay contest on the value of ethics. Cash prizes will be awarded to the top three essays. Don't miss out. All essays must be submitted by February 28th. For more information, pick up a flyer from any of your English teachers.
Are you eating my sandwich?
No.
She's eating my sandwich. Can you believe tri-term exams start today? There have literally been 16 school days since Christmas break ended, and half of us were gone for an entire week. Anyway, later today, students will take their tri-term exams for periods 5, 6, and 1, and tomorrow, students will take their exams for periods 2, 3, and 4. Good luck, I guess.
Our academic awards will take place this Wednesday and Thursday in the cafeteria. On Wednesday, the freshmen and sophomores will be called out during period 4, and on Thursday, the juniors and seniors will be called out at period 5. Rehearsals for the spring musical, Once on This Island, started last week and will continue in the cafeteria all month. The first student performance will be held on March 21st. Congratulations to all the students involved. And don't forget that in recognition of President Lincoln's birthday, there is no school scheduled for next Monday, February 11th.
I thought his birthday was on the 12th.
Don't get them confused. Now let's send it outside to Ansel Wink.
Hey, what's up, Cardinals? This is your boy Ansel Wink right here. I know you already know who is more massive. Today we're going to ask Cardinals, why didn't they go to Kairos? All right, let's go. What'd you do for a whole week, Lourdes?
Honestly, I did nothing. I just walked around the whole school and watched a bunch of movies, and that was pretty much it.
That's why I should go to Kairos. Why didn't you go to Kairos?
I want to go to a Travis Scott concert.
Oh, shoot. When's the concert?
February 8th.
That day is nothing to do with your Kairos.
Oh.
Alex, why don't you go to Kairos?
Because you don't get muscles like this. Look, you see that? And
that's squishy, man.
You're small, man.
Sergio, why didn't go to Kairos?
Because I had to catch up on sleep.
For the whole week?
Yeah.
He's lying.
Brian, why didn't go to Kairos?
I'm a junior.
It doesn't matter.
I don't really know.
You don't really know? Next time you just like pretend yourself you're a senior and you go to Kairos. That way you can go to Kairos twice.
So I could just like grow my facial hair and I'm a senior?
Yeah, that's right, man.
Why didn't you go?
It's because I ain't got no money. So that's it, Cardinals. That's why I didn't go to Kairos. Because I'm too ghetto. That's it. All right. That was good.
Thank you, Ansel. What's up, Cardinals? I'm more massive than massive. With a look at your weekly sports calendar. On Saturday, the varsity baseball team will be traveling to Glendora High School to take on the Tarans starting at 11 a.m. Then on Monday, the varsity baseball team will be back in action as they host Downey starting at 11 a.m. There might also be some winter sports playoffs happening this week, but for those, you better listen to the daily announcements. That's it for your weekly sports calendar. Be sure to come out and support all of our teams. Now let's send it back outside to Rodolfo Gutierrez.
What's up, Cardinals? So for today, we're going to... For today's segment, we're going to interview the people that went to Kairos and ask them how it went and how they feel. Let's go. So, Sarah, how was Kairos?
I really liked it, honestly. It made me realize a lot of things, and I really recommend it for the juniors who are thinking about going because it was really good and fun.
How was Kairos?
I feel bad for the people that slept with me because I was snoring really loud.
So, how was Kairos, guys?
It was good. I really liked it.
It was crazy.
I think it really brought us closer together.
Very close.
Mm-hmm. Because I've never talked to Juliet. And that look at excessive. Us now. I know. So, Sienna, how was Kairos?
My favorite part was when Trinity got cut with the glass.
Mine too.
Okay.
She's taking me to Sadie's.
Cool. So, Kylie, how was Kairos?
It was definitely a very fun and enjoyable experience. And I like the people that I had in my group. Judy. Hi, Judy.
Also, I really enjoyed being able to get close to people I would normally talk to. Yeah.
You said I would normally talk to you.
I thought I said wouldn't normally talk to you.
Now you did. So, Victoria, how was Kairos?
It was pretty good. You were in my group. I love you. It was great.
You see, it brought us together. You should go. Would you recommend it?
I would. Yes.
It was a great experience. My leader was amazing. Shout out to Mia Forte. She's over there.
Hi, Brenna! Brenna was in my group.
Vero was in my group, too.
Hi. Did you cry?
Maybe. I don't know.
Me, too. So, Eric, you were a junior, and you went to Kairos. Would you recommend it for your class to go?
I definitely would recommend it. It's a beautiful experience.
See, look, I never talked to Eric, and look at us now.
Yeah. We're, like, the best of buds there can ever be.
See, we love each other now, and that's why you should go to Kairos, because you'll love each other.
Big happy family.
Yay!
Okay, that's all we have. Let's head back to the studio.
That's it for your announcements this week.
To play us out, here's Emily Rivera with your karaoke. I can't say karaoke.
They don't say karaoke. Just say singing credits.
Old friend, why are you so shy? Ain't like you to hold back or hide from the light. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too.